best song.
Thank you.
But it's all the time we need. We've already studied every note, every beat, to bring you this song, your song, right here. Gotta raise a little hell.
You can't hear me? Is it working properly, dear? It's not just your ears. Okay. I forgot to grab some more books. Do you know where they are, sweetie? Do you know where the books are that I've been using? Would you go get me some more?
No.
They're in the metal cabinet. Third shelf down. You'll have to move the table. It's in front of the cabinet.
Yeah, yeah.
Just any, like, five hardback.
Seven?
Five. That'd be more variety to choose from.
I
know, but I've got a couple more to do. Thank you, sweetie. I'll go ahead and wrap this one. Let's see. Hey, Crack Mine. How are you? I haven't seen you in a while. Hang on, I gotta grab something. I gotta grab it. Hang on. Sorry, you hear that. Are you okay? See, you're not allowed to get sick. I'm sorry. You have to instantly get better, right now. Aww. I'm really sorry to hear that. Tough anymore. And my grandfather and I were talking about college the other day and why I didn't go. And like, you know, kids in my day could go to college, work a job, and pay for the job, and walk out of college with no debt. Problem is, cost of living and cost of college have not gone up at an equal rate. College is way up here. Cost of living's right here. And pay's right about there. Minimum wage, you just scrape by. No. Young people are working our asses off, and everybody else is just looking at us like, are you not working hard enough? So what's your plan then from here? Are you looking for another job? Are you gonna cut back on what you're doing and keep the other job that you have? Have you thought that far ahead, or are you just like, oh, great. Yeah. Oh, I forgot that trip was coming up. That's great. Well, hopefully that won't cut in too much to your savings or anything that you have. That's never fun to have something like that come up right when you're planning on doing something that's going to be expensive. I am sorry to hear that, though. See, there's a silver lining to everything. I'm so sorry to hear that you lost your job. Well, one of your jobs. Yes, my dear? That's perfectly fine, thank you. Sorry, I meant to grab him before I started streaming. Okay. They'd still be readable. No, except for this one. But I didn't think you wanted to read the Scorch Trials. I don't either. Hey, Slasher! How are you? You guys, I was really bad today. I went to Michael's and bought more stuff. I did. For these books that I'm making. Really, really horrible. They're gonna be amazing. They're gonna be so amazing. I got more paint. That's what I went for. I went for paint. It should have cost me about $5 tops. And I went down the scrapbooking aisle. I'm not allowed to go back for a while. I spent probably my 6-month quota in the last few weeks. That's bad.